Wednesday out in the trailer park. You know how things get out and out after dark. A bottle of bad marriage we did share. Well, truth came out and a tooth flew out the way they usually do. And after 2 days I woke from the haze to find I'd cut off much more than your hair. I said I'm sorry. This bad, your ma could forgive me for little things like dressing up in drag, but not for something like mailing your head home in a bag. Friday word it had gotten round, your work was looking but you couldn't be found. They found the trailer, me, your body, but not your head. A day then passed, and then another. It appeared I'd mailed your mother your blue eyes and your mouth right to her house. She nearly dropped down dead. I said I'm sorry. Something quite this bad, your ma could forgive me for little things like dressing up in drag, but not for something like mailing your head home in a bag. Sorry.